If you ever see animals do this, it's about to get serious. It might look like this painted dog is trying to have fun with the hyena, but that is not the case. This is a battle of intimidation, of bravado, and they're seeing who is going to attack first. Now, the painted dogs are clearly making moves towards the hyena, but I think the hyenas are actually defending their den. That makes sense to me because they're clearly outnumbered by the painted dogs.